Yeah, it's a hell of a job with this one. The one we've been doing, trying to get the healing stuff.
Give me 2-3 minutes here and I'll be ready to go.
Because this one is definitely top of the list. I mean, for everything up, total package, design, space, inside, outside. Huh? Yeah, man, this one's, it's a million more than the others we looked at. Medium, wow.
Your gear has suffered from the passage of time. Stem the tide. Take the pledge and earn yourself new blades to replace the old.
The Vaults of Madness.
My comrades look worse than they smell, don't they? Don't let these bastards intimidate you. Take the Undaunted Pledge. The Banished Cells. Beneath Auradon lies a boil of dark magic.
Whatever.
Don't matter.
Yeah, let's do that first if you want.
Yeah, give me a minute here. I gotta get a couple things down here real quick.
Thank you.
Yeah, here just a second.
Armor dented? Blade? Not enough. What are you waiting for? Go.
Matt is not giving me anything. It's just the store. That's it. City of Ash 2? I already have it. From the last time, I guess.
Coming to you, Goff, right? Find her.
Find yourselves one. Yeah, no, what the hell? Cool.
So, where do I find that in my quest journal? It shows Fungal Grotto 1. Not given me a pledge. Yes.
Yeah. I run around for a second. That's what I did. I kept running around. give it a second to reset. I actually talked to Gilron to get what he had, too. Then I was able to go back to Mad.
Some goddamn motherfucker put his bear where Gilron was, and I couldn't get to him. Till now. No, but I'm trying what Ant tried. Get the fucking Madge. Bitch won't give me anything.
Still?
Nope. Well, it should have gone the last time I did it, because I highlighted it, hit the X, and figured that was it. But apparently not. On my way.
You jump off the cliff.
We going in? Where are we going? Hey, I know that guy. And something sucked the life out of me. I am, but I keep running out of stamina. There we go. So I have to hit my Q to get some stamina back.
I do, though I've seen better days. The High Kin Lord's power has grown. He would not have been able to escape our predecessors as he has escaped us today. We need to go after him.
Stay down, Keeper. You're injured. If the others yet live, we should find them, then deal with Rilis, if we can. He has already escaped.
I have no idea what she's saying.
I will not suffer further dishonor by losing lives to him.
You're ever the optimist. An Altma should not fear the end, Sirion. I would give the lives of all four of us to stop Rilis. The High Kin Lord will rend Tamriel apart if he gets to the surface. And it will be our fault.
There is a difference between fearing death and throwing your life away, Haroldar. And as long as I lead the Keepers, you will do neither. If the others live, we'll find them.
Awesome. Yeah, they did a great job with that. It's awesome.
Do we need to push this button?
Tiger defeat. There are easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Yeah.
Baldur! See to him!
By the Imperial Light, let's hope he lives.
Has he been slain?
He's not the model of well-being, but he lives. Are you satisfied, Sirion? I'm eager to pursue the High Kinlord.
Patience, Haroldar! I need you to heal him. And Imeril is still unaccounted for. We'll need her to face Rilis.
Got a chest back there, don't forget. Masters. Top of these stairs.
Good job, Ice.
Got a helm of tormentor if you need it.
Got a purple dagger.
the day is done.
Sash Sanctuary, if you need it, Ant.
We should be considering how to handle the High King.
Even if we defeat him, how do we contain him? He's already escaped once. If we could control Daedric magic, perhaps this wouldn't have happened. What do you think, Sirion? Fight fire
with fire?
Who's
this cocky son of a bitch?
Stay your tongue, Varanil. You insult your lineage by even thinking it. Does the High Kinlord's fate appeal to you so? We go with my plan and divide his essence among us. He can't escape his prison if he's not
sanctuary
home.
Is no good. Sell it. What's the deal with the Soul Leech? Who's putting that down?
I am.
Yeah? Is it... It's good stuff?
I think it's me. I'm off to that left side, too. There's about five of them in there. If you run in the middle of them there, you'll probably pull every one of them. Get some of that shit floating in the air up to the right.
Thank you.
Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me.
Yeah, why shooting balls?
I'm going to enjoy this.
They took care of that. Well, I'm waiting around for him to throw that fucking shit to kill me down so I can get out of it. Hit me one shot, killed me. keep him over in that area and we can get these fucking balls. Go help Cough, man. I'm getting earthquakes off on that ball. And every time it earthquakes, the ball stops moving.
You noticed that the pact I've made protects me from death.
Ignore yeah, he didn't words, attack me near as much when you had him way over on this side.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion.
I could shoot the shit out of his balls.
What are you?
I know that sounds funny. Yeah.
Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra, but I don't expect much from mortal Altma. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light imperial, the keepers of the banished cells hereby condemn the rest of the 12th to imprisonment unending.
Oh my, it looks like you've won. Old Relissa's days of freedom are over, it seems.
I thought you said this bastard wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully.
going to merge and then keep it rolling. And I'll map to you when you get there.
Yeah, same here.
So the second one is when you have to fight the alligators that protect them, right? Gotcha.
Yeah, my ultimate is Soul Harvest.
Yeah, I noticed that something on the ground.
Ha! I knew you'd come back alive. No Ponzi Elven High Kin Lord Fancy Dress Mageling was gonna stop the likes of you. My mother would say something about how unimpressive you are, but damned if I'm not her. You've done us proud. You've returned undaunted. You? You're one of our bravest, our boldest. We reward our own. Take your key, enjoy your well-deserved cut, and remember to come see me again tomorrow. Make sure you pay your bar tab tonight, Undaunted. Who knows what will happen after we speak tomorrow?
So should I use my key? Was there something I needed?
Anybody need a sword tormentor set?
Not that I know.
Life drain enchantment charged. Increases chance of play status effects by 200%. Great sword of the automaton.
I'm up for it.
Yeah.
dragons in your own homeland.
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe in Riva.
Ariel knows I'm here.
Are you at a bank now, cop?
Can you believe it? Dragons in your own homeland. What are you going to do?
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe in Riverhold.
I have a girdle and a helm. You don't need those, do you? And it... Yeah.
Want the sword?
There's a rune stone down here.
You want the runes?
Well, I got five of them.
Crash it, I already got one. I just got it before. Another one of them. Ha ha ha.
Where are you guys at?
I just teleported to Koth now.
How do I open trade? Thank you.
Deadly Whispers.
You're not from the Covenant. What are you doing here? It makes no difference. We need all the help we can get.
On your feet, you louts. We're going
back
in. Do what?
Thank you.
This way, squad.
I wonder if we'll ever see the commander again.
We'll get through this. Don't let the whisperers get inside your head. Fill it with pleasant thoughts.
Don't see any chests.
Yeah.
Kill them all. No mercy.
See her wisdom.
Earn it! I need healing!
Welcome to our party.
Me too.
Do I?
Use your prayer.
Must obey the whispers.
Burn it!
I'm hurt!
You're not crazy. You can't be corrupted by the whispers either. All these people you just put down, they were my comrades until we came here. This place, the whispers, it drove them all mad. The few of us that didn't lose our minds were captured and strung up. Speaking of, can you help me down now? Meridia protects me. I champion her cause against the Daedra, and she bestows her blessings upon me. I don't think. I know. I can smell the thing. All these people you just put down, they were my comrades. Seed and spleen, that was uncomfortable. I think my tail's gone numb.
Bring them before her!
Burn!
Healer!
You killed them. Those people were my friends. I should have been the one to put down the crazy bastards. Look what they've done to me. The people I knew are gone. There's not left in them but madness. Madness and the will of the Whispers. I take it you're immune too? So many dead fools. And me, nearly one of them.
By the Whisperer's command, we shall obey.
Blood and faith, are you real? Can you hear me? Please, get me down! May Tall Papa bless you, friend. I thought I'd met my end. Please, get me down. I escaped the curse by the blessing of the great Mirrodnunda. The whispers, I hear them, yes, but it's like the buzzing of flies, not the madness of men. Think my arm's broken. God's damned whispers!
Incorruptible creatures! You dare to defy me? I'll kill you all!
Let me check my weapons. Just a second. Let me see if I can do my armor real quick. Doing it now. A few seconds. Okie doke. Yeah, she's got pull, she's got fucking knockdown, she's got all that shit.
Thank you.
thought I was gonna be able to get out of here.
Swarm mothers and spleelunkles, you guys.
Yeah, she drops junk. Prayer ring? You want two of them, man?
What have you got?
You can wear them, same time.
Which ring is it?
It's that one.
Good job, Ice. Good job. You got me a healer set now? We're ready to roll? I doubt this is any good for you, Ice, but it'll do you more than me.
Yeah, I'll just sell it like I did the last one.
What's the deal with, the Tormentor? Did you, are you using that cough, that sword? I got a ring. Thanks, Ice.
Thank you.
Oh wow, dude, that's insane. Staff of Prayer. Haha. Oh wow. Oh, wow, that's sick. Wow, that could be massive healing right there. Thank you. Wow. A staff. Let me see.
Your favorite weapon.
Yeah, well, let's see. What's the deal with the spleelunkles again? Nah, that's no good. We got a spleelunkle staff. Oh, wait a minute. I got the Ice Staff of Prayer, and now I have the Restoration Staff. So I'm good with the prayer. Wow, I might be able to do this now. All right, I've got to go. I'm going to Vardenfell for a minute. So. Yeah. See if I got a healing thing now, because if I
I'll do a dance.
I'm already leaving. Oh.
Dance, Goth.
Mm-hmm.
Hidden Forden Tale. Or my hoose.
I got a few more runes here for you too.